79. And now he's just done the Jewel Marathon. So first of all, how are you feeling, Tamo?
Well, knackered like everyone else, but there's a man out there that volunteers were good, the course is tough, it's a great day out.
And what sort of preparation did you do just to enable to get through today?
I was just training every day, you know, doing different things, like swimming, a lot of biking, a lot of running, kayaking, whatever. Auckland stopped off on that chosen day, I just go and do.
Fantastic. And the fact that this event happens and supports Motutapu Restoration Trust, that's a great concept.
Special part of Auckland, isn't it? We've got many special parts, but this is one of them. So pleasure to come out with all these other people and enjoy it.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, Tamo.